Alright. Got my swishy pants on. You ready, Belle? Let's go.
Why won't you play?
What's poppin'? Who we got in the building?
Oh shit.
Going live with my man.
Oh. He's like, why aren't you playing with me?
Lexi, hey.
Yo, what's poppin'?
Uh-huh. What's up?
You know what it is. What's you doing?
Shooter.
Are you in the stew right now? Boy don't got good service. What's poppin', y'all? You can't join my live if you don't got good service. I think he's joining on his other page. Juliet. Yeah, right? You left me to talk to him, and now he's here talking to me. When I saw his name, I was like, wow. You better have good service, my guy. Hi, baby. Let me join. Can we do three in here? All right, whoever got better service.
Hey, yeah, I'm back. What's up?
What's pop?
Shout out Lexi Peters. I see Juliet in the thing.
I was literally just on FaceTime with her, and she's like, hold on, I have to go talk to Raph, and then I see you in here.
Oh, yeah, that's crazy. You know what it is? We're over here just doing some styling. We're about to do a photo shoot with China Doll.
Oh, work. Who's my girl? Jenny.
Yeah, Jenny. She's fire. We took her over to Trax NYC tomorrow.
Those were crazy.
Yeah.
Were those your pants?
The ones that she had on?
Yeah.
No, just the jacket.
Oh, okay, word. Bro, it looked so fire.
Yeah, that's one of Joe's, like, one-of-one custom jackets that he has and shit.
Word, that's crazy. Yo, those pics came out, like, the lighting and angles, everything was fire. He's got bad service again. Oh, this lighting, though. Oh, bro, you're drooling all over my jacket. Young Cuff, my boy, Cuff in the building. You already know what it be. Damn it. All right, you know what's popping. We out here doing what we doing. All right, let's go, Cuff. I wasn't ready. You. So what's going on, y'all? All
right, where's the ball? You're waiting for me, huh?
Who we got in here in the coop? Emma.
Don't you dare drool, Emma. Sit, boy. Don't ruin my outfit. Ow. He's attacking me. Sit.
ain't gonna play with you. You gonna attack me.
Naya.
Ow! Ow, are you kidding? Sit. Stop.
Trying to attack me, bro.
Oh, shit, I just got attacked by a dog. He was being cute until he attacked me. Lexi, I literally hit the wave button. Don't be playing games with me, ladies. Oh, the doggo. You speak Spanish? Si. I'm just kidding. Yo, I took a Spanish class, bro. School's so hard. I just need a friend who speaks fluent Spanish, which I have many. And I've asked them to freaking teach me, and they fucking won't. Like, I'll literally pay you. I want to learn how to speak Spanish. He literally fucked me the fuck up. Yo, Jay, my guy.
Shit. I'm trying to just hang out.
That would be all extra.
Come on.
We got popping in here. I'll teach you. Yes, bro. Like FaceTime sessions, whatever we got to do. Bring me the ball. He's literally just staring at me. Come on.
Come on. Come here.
I'm not walking over there. There's poop on the ground. Got me fucked up. All right. You want the ball?
Go.
I wish I could speak dog. Tiana, how you doing? We got everybody in the coop today. Oh. Guys, I'm shooting a video today with Insomnia Media and Morgan McNulty. If you don't know her, it's my fucking bitch. Just kidding. It's my best friend. But yeah, so same thing, right? But yeah, we're shooting a freaking video and I'm so excited for it. And I don't know when it's going to drop yet. Maybe March, maybe. You want to know what? Her birthday is next Wednesday. Maybe we could drop it on her birthday. That'd be pretty lit. But y'all let me know, and we'll do something. We'll do something. I got a lot, like, of ideas. Like, I really do have, like, so many ideas of, like, things I want to do. But it's really just the whole matter of getting the team together that I need. Which I'm kind of working with a few different people now. So shout out to all of those people I'm working with. You know who you are. You know, and I'm giving my Grammy announcement. I'll thank you. You already know. Rayla, I don't know who that is, but fuck it. Who wants to join my live? I should probably get better service. All right, who's joining my live? You are all welcome. But, oh shit, I actually probably don't have time. I do actually have to head home. Man. All right, at least we got to play a little, right, dude? All right, I actually got to go. Got to go get ready for this video shoot. I'll definitely post some stuff while I'm there, so just stay tuned, you feel me? And have a good day. I'm sending love, energy, light your way. Honestly, fuck anyone who doesn't support you and doesn't, like, if someone, like, yo, we could just, I feel like I should just go live all the time and, like, talk about these topics, because I got so much shit I want to say, but I never know when to say it. But if you go watch my IGTV, that definitely has some stuff in it right now. I just posted my first IGTV. And it's basically just talking about how we're all different and we can't let other people get to us because they're different from us. You feel me? So don't compare yourself to others. This, that, and the third. Yeah, just fucking do you, honestly. Like, I honestly got caught in, like, this, like, not phase, but, like, I was, like, I don't even know. I was just at a really low point for, like, a few months, like, before, up until, like, February. Like, I was so worried about, like, what everyone else was thinking. I was comparing myself to others. And that's honestly just, like, one of the negative things about social media. Like, you really do that to your fucking head. So try not to get caught up in social media. And, like, don't, like, when you see other people, don't be like, oh, I wish I was doing that. Kind of look at it as more, like, if you see someone who's doing something you want to do, look at that as, like, inspiration. Like, they're a person just like you are. You know what I mean? So it's, like, you have control of everything you do. So don't overthink it. Don't doubt yourself. Chase your dreams, basically. But, yeah, like I said, sending love and energy your way. Good energy only. Leave that toxic shit for the others. For the people who got karma coming their way. Because if you ain't a good human, you got fucking karma coming. So, yeah. Have a good day, y'all. Love y'all. Peace. How the fuck do I end this? I got it.